North Las Vegas family having a hard time finding the strength to move on after their 13-year-old was shot and killed just before Christmas. Only on Fox 5, the mom of the teen tells our Victoria Saha about the moments leading up to the shooting.
Biggest smile in the picture.
That smile is how Keontae Cooks is remembering her 13-year-old son, Keon.
You can never tell if something's bothering him or anything. You know, he keeps the largest smile.
It's a smile, she says, Keon had till the very end.
My baby wasn't scared. Like, he just looked up and smiled. You know, and I'm like, I'm crying hysterical and panicking, and he just, like, he's at peace.
North Las Vegas police say on the evening of December 23rd, they responded to an apartment complex near Cheyenne and Simmons after getting calls about a 13-year-old boy who was shot. Moments before, Cook says Keon was running outside to greet his dad to tell him what he wanted for Christmas.
Bet, I'm gonna go tell him I want an Xbox and $1,000 for Christmas, Mommy.
Within minutes, gunfire erupted outside. His mom tells us there were people shooting at each other, and Keon was caught in the crossfire.
He went gone 2 minutes. Then I just heard a lot of gunshots. I'm running out. He's running in. And you know, he collapsed in my arms.
Keon died at the hospital just days before his favorite holiday.
Honestly, he wouldn't even went to sleep. Keon would have just stayed up all night to open his presents. You know, his presents still sitting under the tree.
Those presents now staying with the family to honor him. As the family navigates their grief, Cook says she isn't sure why this happened or who is responsible.
Can't just tell me, Mommy, don't be mad. You know, it's gonna be okay. We're gonna get through to this. You know, we can't hate no one. You know, but honestly, I'm just filled with a lot of hate. But I try to just think about my child and what he would want.
Keon would have turned 14 in January. Victoria Saha, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.
North Las Vegas police haven't made any arrests, and they tell us they are still investigating, including exactly where those shots came from.